gonna say, I hope they didn't freeze. Her eye is all weird and white on the left side.
Stop running, my love! Where are you?
Wherever you are, dick, insert dick joke here. Wait.
Is that you? You came to save me.
I'm here.
Look out, Jean! It's a trap!
Oh, what the fuck? You're supposed to find them so quick.
is somewhere.
Oh god damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay, let's try to, like, not fuck up this time. Yeah. Fuck you. God damn it. Well, maybe he's dead. Gotta get more rings.
Nice rock. Shove it into my face, Jim. Trust me, it doesn't mean we're engaged or anything.
What? Shove it into my face. Pretty pro. hasn't been a dick joke for a while. I'm kind of disappointed about that. More loading. Cool.
Wow.
I'm tired. That's grr.
You know I found Paula in a dumpster, right?
What? You said you met her at the supermarket.
I did. It was the bin out behind the dime a dozen.
And you just picked her up out of the rubbish and brought her home?
Why not?
Sometimes I think I hardly know you.
What was that?
I don't know, but we've got company, as in lots of.
What if they put up a chair? Happy to beat them with it.
Demon pubes.
The man who never had his fill. It was a cold and snowy eve. Certainly no night for a man without a home to be walking these grey and endless streets. Inside the pizza parlor, George Reed spun a lively tune on his harmonica. The local children giggled and pointed excitedly at the harmonica man as their parents glowed with approval. His reward would be all the pizza he could eat. 6 pies at least.
Oh, damn, that's making me want some more pizza today. I like ordered some earlier today. I want some more pizza.
But when he tucked in for the night, George had not had his fill.